Identifying wood is a critical skill for woodworking since species have different properties and uses. The most common broadleaf tree species used for wood products in South Dakota are ash, black walnut, cottonwood, elm, hackberry, honey locust, oak, maple, including box elder. The wood of these species can be identified by differences in some key characteristics: the arrangement of the vessels, the pores visible in cross sections of the wood, the presence and thickness of rays, these are bands of cells that run through the cross section, and the hardness of the wood and the color. Some woods, such as those of maple, are diffuse porous, meaning there's no significant difference in the size of the pores formed early in the growing season, the early wood, and those formed later in the season, the late wood. Cottonwood and black walnuts have a gradual transition of pore size between the early wood and late wood. This is referred to as semi-ring pores. Maples, predominantly box elder in our state, are some of our most common tree species. Silver maple is a common ornamental tree in many communities, and sugar maple, the less common, still can be found in many towns. The pores of maple diffuse porous woods are similar size in the early and late wood. The growth rings are delineated by thin, dark bands. The rays are generally thin, but vary in thickness. The wood is firm, though slightly less so in box elder. The sapwood of all maples is white, and the heartwood is a reddish brown. Cottonwood is a common tree to our state and can be found in many communities as well as riparian areas. The wood is somewhat semi-ring porous, and the first row of the early wood pores are somewhat larger than the later pores in the late wood. The rays are thin and not visible to the naked eye. The wood is soft with a whitish sapwood and a light grayish-brown heartwood. Black walnut is found in many communities, mostly thanks to squirrels that plant the seeds in gardens and other locations. It is our most valuable wood. Black walnut wood is semi-ring porous with the first several rows of early wood pores larger than the late wood pores. The rays are very fine and cannot be seen by the naked eye. The wood is firm and very dense. The sapwood is a light brown and the late wood is a rich chocolate brown. This video shows the wood characteristics of our most common diffused and semi-ring porous woods. The other two videos in this identification series cover the ring porous woods, ash, elm, hackberry, honey locust, and oak, and the non-porous woods, cedar, pine, and spruce.